A choice that cost me both my hands and months of rehabilitation.
This is my friend, Eddie Black, and his wife. Eddie lost both of his hands in an electrical accident because he made a choice to not follow electric safety rules. There are no second chances when you come in contact with electric facilities. Make a choice to be safe around electricity. Do it for you and do it for your family.
This safety message is brought to you by Sioux Valley Energy.